A semi-truck catches fire on I-49, causing traffic delays. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Jackie Jovic. In tonight's top story, the Caddo Parish Sheriff's Office says the truck caught fire in one of the southbound lanes and stopped about a mile south of the Pine Hill overpass. Deputies say the truck driver was not injured and the trailer was detached from the truck before it could reach him. Traffic was down to one lane for several hours as the scene was cleared. Caddo Parish